Hello good friends, welcome back to Ken Vander channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to fix disappeared minibar or toolbar on Microsoft PowerPoint. As you see now, this is my PowerPoint, and this is just unusual because usually there will be minibar or toolbar up here, but as you see now, there is no minibar. So even if you try to expand, there is no menu here. So what you need to do is you can follow the steps that I'm going to show you. But before we get started, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on notification. Thank you. Alright, so let's get started. So first of all, as you see, there's only one menu here. It's file. So we can use this. You can just right click on this icon, right? And then there will be customize the ribbon. You can tap on customize the ribbon, right? As you see, there will be on the right, customize the ribbon. This is the main tabs we have. So if you you can use this list, you can use this list to add, remove, rename, and reorder tabs, groups, and command on Microsoft PowerPoint. You can also press 1 for more help. So now you can choose which menu that you want to show on your Microsoft PowerPoint. So I'm gonna, you need to check this, and I'm going to checklist this all, so these menus will be on my Microsoft PowerPoint. Alright, once you have done checklist, doing the checklist, you can tap on OK. And as you see now, you have your toolbar or menu bar back on your Microsoft PowerPoint. You can expand them, and you can see there are home, insert, design, transitions, and other here. And beside that, you can also, if you want to fix the disappeared menu bar, you can also go to file, tap on file, tap on options, and then tap on customize ribbon, and then you can just do the same this just like I did before. Alright guys, so it was how to fix disappeared menu bar or toolbars on Microsoft PowerPoint. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.